It's Michael Che, and welcome to Super 8 Home Theater. And today we've got a cartoon for you. It is based on The Devil and Daniel Webster. And unfortunately, it was my bright idea to do a dialogue-heavy cartoon, which doesn't work with the silent film. And of course, I was putting the dialogue and the music on cassette tapes and would play them along with the projector when I showed this to people. I actually didn't get a good reading from the actors of the roles, and I wasn't satisfied with it. I never went all the way and put it together. And this is when I was a senior in high school, and I was sort of losing interest, but my interest was there as I was making the actual animation part, which turned out really well. I think it's really the best of the cutout animation that I was doing. It was also the last time I did it, except for I did a little bit of animation to go with some home movies that I spliced together, and I did some little intros with animation. So, but this was a serious piece with the story, and this is how it turned out. It's kind of interesting, and it's fun to watch. The actors' mouths, or the animated characters' mouths, are moving up and down, and they're saying something. At this point, I have no idea what they were saying. No idea. But it tells the story of the Devil and Daniel Webster. So here we go. Thank you.